He pulls up in a white Ford truck with no sound in the middle.